I understand you're interested in coming back to work at D&D.
That's accurate.
I have to say, I don't understand why you'd want to take a step backwards career-wise. Obviously, you wouldn't come in at the same level.
My motives are simple. I'm not interested in working any place that's less than the best.
All right. There is one position open, small accounts rep, but you'd be working out of a cubicle, not an office, with a starting salary in the low 30s. It's quite a step down, but if you want the job, it's yours.
I'll take it.
Fine. If you're up to it physically, full-time hours, there'll be no running off to chemo every day, no preferential treatment.
That won't be a problem. When do I start?
Tomorrow morning. But remember, Amanda, I'm the boss.
Of course you are. But not for long.